work. But what's awesome about the Android side is that the cameras go all the way up to a 4K resolution, which is absolutely unbelievable. But if you don't want to choose the Android side, then the tried and true iPhone 6 or 6 Plus will definitely work well. They have shot a lot of cool footage with this phone, so you will have no problem with this whatsoever. You are limited to 1080p on the iPhone, but for most that won't be a problem at all. But if you're choosing a smartphone, I would definitely stray away from the budget phones. Now, if this is all you have, then go ahead and get started with that. But your video quality is not going to be the greatest on these budget phones. The newer iPhone mount, it's really simple. It is just basically a clip that holds your phone. So this is the XL mount, and it does fit the iPhone 6 Plus. So I do use this one quite often, and it just hooks right onto the tripod. But if you want to get a little bit more complicated, then here is the cinema mount that I just recently got. And this thing is a little bit more professional. With this thing, you have a lot more options. So think of